I got a new revolver, Pat, and so do you. It's so bad though, because it's like you're doing melee, and I'm never gonna choose the melee option. I'm always gonna choose the fucking gun. That's so bad. I honestly, I feel sorry for you. Like, if you talk to them, you don't get a choice. You actually get the revolver.
No, I can't talk to anybody. I don't have I've ever since we started the game, even with Smith, I haven't had a chance to talk to anybody. I can't use the crafting shit. I can't do the only people I can talk to is Larry and Hideo to buy shit. That's the limits of what I'm allowed to do.
Wow.
That and die.
That, well, sometimes you can't even do that, right?
I really can't.
All right, dialogue.
You'd think a goddess would be free from earthly desires.
What about heavenly desires?
Seriously, who would watch that?
Who wouldn't?
I don't get it. I'd rather be in the lab.
Why do you even do this, guy? I don't know why you do this. You're just disappointed every time.
Well, I know. But maybe you'll get something good out of it, and maybe that might make it worth it to me. Because I'm
selfless.
A good friend. I'm a good friend.
Yeah, okay.
It's not like I take any damage doing it.
Your revolver isn't bad. It just has a very high miss rate. I also made it fire two shots too. Alright. Which is not good because I actually don't have a shit ton of ammo to begin with. Maybe I should invest into some more bullets, to be honest. Which I think I may do. I don't know what I was doing beforehand, but I think I was doing like something like auto reload, that's what I was doing. Okay, now that I have
Why?
That a little bit more up. Because I have a lot of weapons I switch between.
But doesn't that yeah,
what?
Okay.
What?
It just seems like it'd take a lot of points that you don't have.
For auto reload?
Yeah.
It doesn't really. I have an ammunition problem more than anything. Actually, I should probably get the thing where it gives me more ammo to be honest. Or not max ammo. It's actually you probably that's a good idea, thanks Pat.
Oh, no problem, man.
Because my shotgun and my pistol now fire two shots every time I fucking fire it, so.
Maybe that's not the best of decisions.
No, it's because it raises the damage, though. I always have a lot of ammo for them, I figured. Even my SMG does that.
Oh, hello, new ammo friends. You ready to kill some people?
Mostly because I don't like the SMG. Powers immune. Choppy choppy.
Doesn't even have the chance to attack back.
That's because we're fucking like on our ass all the time. What the hell is all this shit?
We gotta collect whiskey.
Really?
Yes.
What does that have to possibly do with the thing we were actually doing?
Mike, what does anything in this fucking game have to do with anything? legit it. Come on.
You know, I always look forward to our games together, Pat.
Why?
Because I don't know.
I'm just too angry at this shit.
That's some healing. I'm sure there's a perfectly good reason of why we'd want to do this shit. I don't know why I see people somewhere. Oh, they're below us.
Do we want to try to cross the bridge first?
Sure. Invisible wall. It actually invisible walled me. I would totally
yeah.
make it too.
Yeah, it did. That's stupid.
Oh, Pat's gonna melt down again.
God damn! No, I'm not gonna melt down. I'm always mad.
Bang! 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 Fuck face.
Oh, I actually have no more shotgun ammo, which is bad.
How is that bad?
Because that was actually... That's my most powerful weapon. But you know what? It's fine, because we have lots of other weapons. Like that thing. I don't know why, but, like, we used to have no problems with ammunition. And all of a sudden,
it's
like...
because you're putting in this double ammo shit.
That's not the issue, because I had that for since the beginning of the game. Okay, there we go. I just got some shells now. Because it would always give me some. It's been actually dropping less often. I'm going to guess that there's something in this waterfall. Oh, hey, look who's right. Oh, hey, it's a secret.
I'm not surprised. Wasn't there something in the waterfall in, like, all the fucking Shadow Warrior games?
I don't know. And there's also a dishwasher here or something. Or sorry, that's not a dishwasher in the slightest. That's a laundry machine. Either a dryer or a washer. Probably a dryer.
There's a nuclear bomb here.
Is there?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, there is. What the fuck? How did I miss that? Now I feel like messing around with that is a bad idea, Pat. But you're the engineer. You enjoy that. I wonder how many secrets have you been missing, but you know what? I don't like scouring the maps anyways, so...
I've been trying to find most of the secrets.
Enough secrets.
I'd say enough, I said most.
Well, yeah.
I keep pointing them out to you, but half the time you either just ignore me, or... you come by and grab it, and you're like, oh, that's some money. Like, oh, okay.
I don't do things like that. Oh, there's a... there's a thing down in the well here. Alright, well.
This looks exactly like the last time we went to a well.
Oh, if you don't like it, then play another game. Jeez.
Oh, I just might do that.
Okay. Stellaris would never do this.
Yeah, Stellaris would just piss me off.
Why?
Mike, everything pisses me off. You know that.
You could be happy with that. Together, man. Yeah.
Hold on. Don't attack him.
Are you invincible again?
I am totally invincible again.
Alright, whatever. You know how to deal with it.
How?
You start your own game. You leave, start your own game, come back in mine.
Okay, fine. Hold on.
Okay.
I knew something was wrong. I kept trying to heal, but my heal wasn't going up.
You haven't died recently.
I know. Oh, lovely. Maybe that's the way this game is feeling pity for me.
Cow-a-fucking-bunga!
More like cow-a-fucking-piece-of-dog-shit.
Calm down there. Alright, do you need another invite?
Hold on, I gotta go take some damage.
But while we're doing that, we have another skill point. So, let's see. Increases maximum bullets. Energetic ammo. Increase the amount of ammo.
Oh, power. No! I'm invincible in my own game now, too.
I don't know. I didn't quit the game and restart it. I don't know what the fuck to do now. Alright, Pat fixes this issue. Apparently, not a lot of people online are talking about this problem, per se. So, we can all assume it's just probably Pat's fault somehow. He's probably DDoSing his own computer or something.
I'm DDoSing it. Yeah.
I don't
have you seen
know.
The thing where a bunch of hackers are like DDoSing like pretty much all of the internet on the East Coast?
It's not. That's not how it's working. It's a DNS server. Their target is one of the websites hosted on there, and they brought down half the internet. Or they're just trying to prove that hey, you can take down half the internet, you know? But yeah, I read about that.
How about we play a little just
fuck did you go? You just left me back here with all this shit.
I don't know, where did you go? Well, how did you even get up there? I was continuing on the bottom floor.
Oh, okay, maybe I went.
How did you
else.
Where did you go? I don't even know. Oh, you went the okay, you went the wrong way.
Fuck.
This guy thinks he's so cool, he's like doing these little spinny attacks. He's like, fuck yeah, I saw the Matrix 13 times.
Fucking just rage mode, that's all we need.
Let's see, grenade launcher. And now the scorpions that he's fighting are coming up here.
We need more rage.
We got you, it's enough.
Dude, rage was a good game, fuck you.
I actually didn't like it, so...
It wasn't bad.
Fuck, I just can't hit anything with this pistol. Maybe I should take off the double shot then. You know what? I am gonna fucking change that. I am wasting so much ammo on that thing. I liked it being accurate, but I'm gonna try something else. Alright, cover me while I change this shit. We're gonna do something fun with this guy. Rapid fire, miss rate, damage. Yeah, we're not doing rapid fire. We're gonna do dual wield. Dual wield on pistols, you guys ask? Well, yes.
I hate how the dual wielding in this game works.
How it fires both at once?
Yeah.
So,
I've got a question, Mike. Are you gonna buy Nintendo's new toaster?
No, I think the current toaster I have works fine. I mean, it makes the bread a little bit on the dark side, but I mean, overall, it works. Like, you know, don't replace what ain't broke, you know, kind of a thing.
Oh, I'm glad. That sounds good.
Why do you want me to talk about Nintendo in this fucking thing?
Why not? Because I think that thing looks like a piece of shit, and it looks great.
It probably is, but like, I don't know. Yeah, do you see what DSP said about it, Pat?
Oh, yeah, totally, bruh!
I know why you did that. Depressed me greatly.
Yeah, well, I can't help it. It's your fault.
What do you mean it's my fault?
You made the joke.
Well, you started the joke. I just finished it.
Yeah, and then you don't like how it finished, but that's your fault, bruh. Okay.
I have two revolvers now. Eat shit. What's this shit I'm hearing? Oh, it's right here. Rapid fire mode. Alright.
Triad? When the fuck did I get this piece of shit?
Alright, come on out here.
Where?
I don't know, I left. So goodbye. You weren't paying attention, I have fast movement speed! Oh, there's some guys here. Alright, let's try my new pistol. Ironically, it's way better now. Making it less accurate was pretty good. But now I have not enough ammo for it anymore. What the hell is this guy doing here?
Another day, another demon.
Oh, did this give me all my ammo? Oh, my ammo
came back.
You're
frozen up.
What? Did I?
You're frozen up, Mike. I can't do anything in the game. Everything's froze.
Oh.
I don't even know if you can hear me. You probably can't.
I can, I think. But yeah.
All I heard was, dicks.
Shit. Fuck this. This is not the game. This is me, by the way, guys. Shit. Hello?
Hello.
You okay?
Yeah, it just kicked me out because the host no longer was,
That's my...
Apparently, you've been disconnected because your internet couldn't handle the Wang.
Yeah. Nobody can handle the Wang. Well, I don't know, come back in, I guess.
I'm trying.
I'm trying to explain that it's actually not the game that's doing that particular thing, it's my own internet, it's a piece of shit. Basically, it's something to do with the signaling and the return path and some other bullshit regarding that kind of stuff. Yeah. You coming?
Yeah, it's, you know, it's synchronizing network data.
Now that is your fault, by the way.
No. That's the game doing that.
I want 6, actually. That's the game's fault, that. Okay, yeah, that may have been you lagging. Or no, maybe me lagging again. Fuck.
If when in doubt, I'm just gonna blame you, just for the record.
I actually like these revolvers. Dual wielding them was actually kind of nice. It removes some of my accuracy weapon. What the fuck did that guy do?
Oh, they're alive.
Physical resist. Maybe I should stop doing physical weapons on them. Of course they're alive, Pat. That guy's definitely not alive anymore.
Got him. Totally me.
All you, Pat. So I'm gonna give you, I think I just got damage resistance aura. Yeah, there you go. Player, call player resist plus 10%.
Oh boy, it's totally gonna be useful.
What are you gonna resist though?
Your temptation. I don't know. Fuck, something.
Why does it say call player resist? Like, is that like all your resists or what? Is there a place we can actually see
probably
this?
Probably just elemental resist. I don't know.
Actually, there Let's is check. Actually a place you can see that. I think.
Under player.
Yeah, but it doesn't tell me defenses. Fuck it. Whatever.
Yeah, it does. It says resist right up at the top. You got live chi resist.
Okay, and what how's your resist then?
It says 3.6, which definitely isn't right.
Oh yeah, you're right. Well, I have it on, so maybe it doesn't do anything. It's very possible. Would that really surprise you if it didn't do anything?
It wouldn't. At this point, no. It really wouldn't.
The fuck? Apparently, I'm just breaking up China.
You feel lucky, Mary?
You're scattering these enemies out everywhere.
Because I'm running, I'm kiting them. It's a tactical strategy, Pat.
Whatever, I'm just coming behind them and slashing the fuck out of them anyway.
See, but then you complain when they actually attack you. So what do you want, Pat?
Thing I've killed today.
I want you to not be a shitter.
Apparently that's super difficult for me. Oh my god, how many of these things are there?
Yeah, that's what I said, you were just, you know, leading them everywhere.
This thing guy do? Oh, piercing ammo. I hate the piercing ammo. Why? That was like the worst thing for this game, to be honest.
Piercing ammo?
Yeah.
You don't want 100% pierce chance?
No. Because it lowers the damage. It's a pretty good reason if I've ever seen it to not have that. Nice. Call player damage radius. Essence of peril. Don't even know what that is.
I like how there's just now items strewn all over the fucking map.
Well, I want to make it challenging for you, Pat. I feel like you weren't getting enough to challenge.
No, apparently I wasn't. Now I gotta look for items and kill everything? God damn it.
Well, I have to collect all the fucking quest items, so you know what?
Boo-hoo, the game loves me. I have to do the things the game wants. I'm so entitled. At least you get the option to do the game. All I get to do is die. And occasionally get invincibility.
And you're saying that like it's a negative. Oh, man. I mean, all things considered, the game was $35. Actually, even less.
I had to pay for it twice. Fuck you.
Yeah, well, you got your money back for one of them.
So?
Yeah, because you did the Steam refund thing.
That doesn't mean I didn't have to pay for it twice.
Nobody ever said that.
Nobody ever said that I didn't.
Oops, I didn't mean that
one. So apparently you just got a double kill because I just got my damage.
What? Is it when any of us do it?
Yeah, good job, game. We can't even fucking figure out what the difference is. I'm assuming it just registered a double kill on the map and just gave it to me.
I guess you just saved themselves from death.
Your turret?
No. Myself. I don't even know why you'd say my turret. Actually, it's electrical mean. Fuck. There's a lot of guys here, aren't there?
Rage time.
Are you raging now, Pat? I thought that's what you were doing for like the last 10 minutes. Come on now. Oh, what's this thing do?
Mike, you're an asshole.
I know. Improves conversion to elemental damage. Ooh, that's a nice one, actually. I like that one.
It's too bad we don't have the points to fucking do it.
One sec. I have a skill point to put in. I think I want to put that into ammo collector. Because we need ammo.
Is the crafting even worthwhile to do, Mike?
No, I haven't been doing it. I mean, I might.
At least that's one feature the game's not going to give me that I'm not missing out on.
I mean, I might do some of the more useless stuff and see. Because all it does is it gives you, like... It's like the vendor recipes from Path of Exile. You put in three and you get something completely random, it seems.
Well, that's dumb.
Of the same type. Why aren't you going up to that? This is like the one asshole you can go up to and probably just hit.
I didn't want to. I'm being careful. Isn't that what you wanted? Come on, Mom. Don't fucking change the goddamn parameters on me. Bro, would you be careful? No, I don't want you to
be
careful.
No, it's like, they're careful against the big guys. I don't hate people. I just feel better when they're not around, okay, Pat?
Okay. Fine.
Oh, dude, there's another thing here. Another cave with the same fucking loot box, actually. Does it every time. 50% of the time.
It's 60% of the time, asshole.
Hey, I recognize this place.
I know, right?
Pat, this is totally different. This is a unique place. Damage resist and then movement speed down. Ooh. There's one that gives you damage resist 25% but movement speed down to by 25%. So you go slow. But you damage resist a lot. That's actually a really good one.
Does movement speed like reflect on your dash?
I think it does actually, to be honest, but I mean I can equip it and let you know. Amulet, because I'm actually curious about that myself. Yeah, it definitely does. I feel less nimble.
Shit. I can never trust you, though.
No, I wouldn't trust me either, to be honest. Alright, we're actually all done. Actually, wait, there's this thing here. Chest.
Son of a bitch.
Haha. I want a chest.
Why do we even bother going back? Fuck that, never mind, I'm teleporting back.
Why?
There's no point for me to go back. It's not like I can talk to him anyway.
I got something for you.
Hella fucking Luya.
Now where the fuck are my tapes, man?
Right here. Just out of curiosity, what are you doing with these? That's a lot of porn, even for you.
Actually, I'm gonna set them on fire. Client's orders.
What a waste.
Like I said, not my call.
Well, if you're looking for more kindling, my supplier is in Zilla City.
Your supplier?
Yeah, he's got hundreds of these things.
I guess that stands to reason. Got an address for me?
Here, I'll mark it on your map.
Alright. We have a supplier now, Pat.
Ooh.
I've decided I'm gonna take this Major Fletcher sawed-off shotgun. Because that uses an ammo type that I don't use right now. And then we're gonna put that guy on. What does it count as? What kind of weapon is it? I guess it does count as a shotgun, but as you guys can see, the ammunition type is kind of different. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna put the bow on number 5 now. So we're gonna get rid of the SMG because the SMG is a piece of shit and nobody likes it. And Major Fletcher, 30% chance to reload the clip with a 50% more ammo. And what's the clip size on it? 6. So what we're likely going to do with it is we're going to put on multi-shot 3. So it fires us 2 shots. And I don't know what else to give it. Damage resist. Yeah, sure, we'll do that. And then like something else like movement speed. I don't know what else to give it. A lot of crap here. Just need some damage and less miss rate, maybe, or more miss rate is actually fine with me, to be honest, as well.
Yeah, you say that now until you start missing later, and then you're gonna start bitching about.
It's
missing.
A sawed-off shotgun, dumbass.
Yeah. Literally. And you're still gonna start missing.
Literally, Pat, does not matter to me. How's this guy work? Wow, this has a long ass. Whoa, what? It just fired. What the fuck? Oh, okay. It's got like a hefty cooldown on that. That's fine. I mean, I could also do, instead of multi-shot. The multi-shot, we can do something like where's the other one? Oh, guess the only other one is charge shot, so fuck that. No other choice, according to me. So we gotta do something over here. What the fuck's this? Use this. What the, wait, what? Oh, we burned it, okay. It didn't even really give me a prompt for it. It says return to toss and talk with Gozu. Let's go talk with Gozu, Pat. Do I Gozu? Of course you do.
Okay.
There's more where they came from.
It's done. I destroyed every tape in town.
What a relief.
But you should probably know Zilla City is crawling with them too.
But,
have fun explaining that to the boss lady.
Alright, so I don't think we want the triple MG. We want the Last Kiss rocket launcher, even though you have like one already.
Wait, do I have
to? To the rocket launcher! Yeah.
I found one of the tapes and I watched one of the tapes and found something interesting.
I have made an important discovery.
Hey, that's great to hear. Just, don't do it too much. You'll go blind.
I watched one of the tapes.
Check, please.
I skipped the awful parts.
Yeah, the dialogue on those things is always terrible.
Enough. I found something interesting about my brother.
Okay, this is getting weird.
Your brother?
Zing. The tapes are all watermarked with his seal.
Meaning what?
Meaning he made them.
But that's impossible. He doesn't have any arms, for one thing.
I have no idea how he's involved, but I need you to go and speak with him.
I live to serve.
We keep getting quests from this guy. We get a power gauntlet.
Okay, that could be cool.
That. Yeah. Okay, let's see the rocket launcher. So this is, so we're gonna remove the... What are we gonna remove? The monsoon. Because this one seems a whole lot better. Okay. It's a one-shot wonder, so we want to convert more of the damage to fire. What's the first option here? Damage converted to fire plus 40%. Alright. So what we're gonna do is there's really no firing mode. We can make it as a turret. Remote guidance of a missile. Oh yeah, that's right. That is a thing, isn't it? But I don't think that's that useful. I don't know. Charge shot? Did I put on charge shot? No, because of the miss rate. Fuck that. That's awful, actually. We damage converted to elemental. That seems good. And how much? 56. Now we need a nice fire one. Oh, dude, this makes it 100%. Oh, awesome. Fucking fire rocket launcher, Pat. Simply the best. Now, the question is, I don't know if I want to go for any longer. And the answer is probably I don't want to. Because, I think we're out of time now, guys.
Don't worry.
Yeah, I think we are.
Oh, okay.
Sorry, Pat. I know you're
But I wanted that fucking power fister.
I know. We'll have to do it next time.
Okay.
Damn shame. I assure you.
I'll just fucking kill myself.